What do professional associations do? First, organize local or international conferences with presentations, posters and keynotes to provide a forum for professional engineers researchers to share knowledge innovation. Second, publish journals to disseminate new, cutting-edge research and development. Third, develop industry standards to ensure functionality, quality, interoperability, and safety of products and services. Fourth, set continuing education requirements and advise on career advancement. Fifth, accredit university programs so students, employers and the society can be confident that a program will equip graduates to meet the quality standards required for their professions. Evaluate and assess overseas qualification. Compile surveys on current salary information, market employer demand. Publish trade magazine to inform industry trends, product news, and market forecasts. Post job vacancy, internships, scholarships, awards and prizes. Provide networking opportunities, such as mentorship and annual general meeting.